Late last night, I found myself in an ill-advised comp match. You know the kind, where you regret queuing as soon as it finds a game. I'd wanted to try out Weavewalk for contesting the zone in Collision, but I got Clash 4 times in a row. This was the final match I played, and it was rough, but we managed to bring it down to the wire. I haven't been playing too much comp since the changes. The special crates let strong teams starve their opponents of ammo, which is a good strategy, but makes the game not so fun, and it's hard to make comebacks. I like the special meter system a lot better. But I'll admit sniping is more feasible with the crates. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the match. It's not my finest work, but it was entertaining and I did some small edits.
Enemy, what a real fight looks like.
I love it.
You're in the lead. Your enemy take this without a fight. One minute left. Got 30 seconds. It's all or nothing. Victory is all
your crime, stale end piece of good. White bread.
You've got some fight in you.